Anything you want.
Anything.
Yeah.
To be mixing.
To be mixing, yes.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our show here, Radio Uganda USA, with me, Alan Watson. Mustudio ni namo Laila Kayondo mumuli de dobozi yonali sene kerevu tugendira o shegeira. So tugena mubu za bintu bingi nyo tugera ku music tugera ku show gena kubera yencha mukimanyi mwana baina show tomorrow Hilton Hotel in Uban. Yeah, Uban, right?
Yes, Hilton Hotel.
Hilton Hotel. So yeah.
Sa baino kera no kubanga ngina yimbe nyimba nyinji nyo. So
gena kubera inani?
Ina kubera ni Irene Namubiru.
Irene Namubiru yatu said da namara.
Yatu said da wali. Yes.
Mhm. Nani umlala?
Manyiko chali wange kwena vune na Uganda.
Anyway.
So it's a, Irene
and, oh, Irene. Then yeah, there so, is a Touch and Soul band.
Yeah.
Ugena kuba ku CD, DJ, 1, 2, 3, or...
Chinache bagala, anything. We truly talented. This is not a joking subject.
Okay.
So we're going to be at Hilton. Njagala bantu baje. I'm so happy to be in Boston, by the way. Ni musanyi finyo kubera wano.
Uh-huh.
So bantu baje, it's a Thanksgiving... Bash, yeah?
Okay.
Clean water. Njagala tuje, we're going to fundraise for the... Abantu wa back home, yeah.
Yes, I think it's Una Causes which has put into... collecting a center for clean water.
Clean water, yes.
Yes, clean water.
It's a good cause.
Yes, a good cause.
Kwa weba ngama, mbuno should be here in Boston for fundraising for the clean water nalaba ngabambi chitufu nyo tujukira abantu bafe ewaka
no okay
tulira yote tuina mazi
yeah okay so abali ku Facebook live mnama musolo kutu ku sin ko bakaba mwene mubuza Laila Kayondo bibuzo binji nyo byo nabyo nabyo magalo mubuza ajja kuba biddamu wano ku Radio Uganda USA tukenda kwa kaimba kamuka Laila Kayondo bakaita binyuma wakakuba ni
Helen Lukoma yes
binyuma ebiche binyuma
binyuma life is supposed to be fun yesterday na posting zeninga Antino, life is eternal.
Okay.
Bas weingira mutano, it gets dark.
Ah, okay.
But it's not the end of the road. The world sabe flume e veyo, yeah. So life is eternal.
Uh-huh.
But life has to be fun, yeah?
Exactly.
It's supposed to bring pain, but create the joy.
Ah, okay. Yeah. Walu waliko Facebook live angambia ntio mwami omleso otia?
Mwami chivanangi.
Ndo zavo, gira kugundi yori omugore. Isigwe mugore. Asanyuse.
Oh my God.
Sika mugole.
Asinze mugole.
Ati chichi.
Kwa mkwanu kwange, nange na uli denti.
Na uli denti.
Nange, biuli langa ubi uli.
Kati original eva, hali wagamba mchala, si mbuga, right? Mchala mbuga. Nzi mbate maingi na kusinga na Laila mbuga. Hati nwangama atigwe mugole. Ningama ato mugole.
Neta, sinze mugole.
Sikwe mugole.
Eda mkwanu kwangoyo, mwagali za bilbunji.
Oba, hati msiramu, right?
Ndoza.
Sulemani mbuga wanzo kubira huu wanzo kubira huu ni number one number two katiguri number chao
siri munambazi
tuli munamba katukubaga imba tukomeo yes abatu uliza tuliko Radio Uganda USA Alan Watson with Watson Live Mix tugena maso wanoko Radio Uganda USA ndina Laila Kayondo wanomo studios tugena kubaga imba ke binyuma ya kakwana mwana mwala
Helen Lukoma
yes ayari
Obsessions.
Yeah,
HB toxic.
Then nadamu obsessions.
No, yalimu obsessions.
Then
nadamu HB toxic.
Okay.
Kati, she's doing her music solo.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What anikam group chi?
Then anikam Dream Girls.
Lelo
weekendi katu digide.
Anji tutansa weekend. Yes, tukena kudama nuka soka tukufaka imba kano. Binyuma, then tukumeone weekend.
Yes.
All right. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in. This is Radio Uganda USA.
Manifesto.
Oh, that's manifesto?
But it's okay.
Yeah, to gain it out. You never quite gonna. Yeah.
I got a witness for sweetness. witness and fight it. I got a witness for sweetness. This my manifesto. This guy on the festo. This my manifesto. This guy on the festo. No one feel me like you. No one touch me like you. No one do me like you. Omkwano lusi kujula negubimba. Bambi olusi netuyomba. Awalala bamuita katemba. Batituangalize nugune ba simba. Abamubalingiriza, bawairiza, batongera. Bebuza chishitira, banadinga noba yafunye omulala.
Oh, ati mugole.
Is all I want from you. This guy on the vesto. This my manifesto. This guy on the vesto.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, mwebale nyo kwa liza Radio Uganda USA. Tuchagenera dana maso wano ni Laila Kayondo wano mo studios a Radio Uganda USA. Wano Alan Wasoni, chali na mwe tuchibatwa yodara. Paka sawe mwe yaka ungezi kaliru. Awali ku Facebook Live, mwebale nyo kwa liza Radio Uganda USA. Nchali na mwe nyo katika tugende kubaka wano. Yes, clear nyo, waluwa batumi dewa no. Muvala, mwebale nyo kwa liza Radio Uganda USA.
Muvax.
Muvax wa ine misango wano. Bakundo pete sa wene misango. Katulaba nyo mlalali wo Ronnie Cabs. Yes, webale nyo oyo Ronnie Kabuye. Yes, webale nyo kwa Radio Uganda USA Ronnie Kabuye. Nyo mlala Salma Mukasa, clear nyo. Yes, chakabi nyo, chakabi, chakabi. Lela Kayondo.
Wanjim.
Kulika ye Kampala.
Bana inavude.
Unavude.
Ati, ugama kulika like as if I stay here. Gamba, tusa isokula.
Tusa isokula. Okay, tusa isokula. Maika tiarife tugenda for vacation.
Yeah.
Ati mwe vacation umejifunira wana. Mm-hmm. Fintu biya mkama biya buza buza.
I know.
Yes, kati tuogere kugundi ka bakuwa. Sokoleke.
Oh my God.
Sokoleke.
Kanye mkwecho.
Sokoleke. Last time, go wakuba. Obaba wakuba, obaba wakuba. Recently, naraba kati na iba mkubie. So, chichi, nga mufuse bazibu nyo.
No, awa imbi tulinga other people. No
mugena tule miobaku wana. Kwa mkuba. Katipa matahina mandukole tutia.
Neda.
Oshimanyo wababa kwe pikira. Katia mtuwa kutama wababa kwe pikira. Wababa kwe pikira nyo.
No, uh-huh. Radio Uganda USA. Nchenja kalo baga amanti. Aba imbi tulinga normal people. Yeah.
Yes.
Ebi ntubi no, betu facing. Sibi pia, na wakaza abalala, ubaba ntu abalala,
babi facing. Babi funarangwa titubidaba.
Ntibu wakwate mubidaba. Uh-huh. Ye, chimutu kako na ingiro bulido, bana akabo, bana solving.
Okay.
It's just that we're public figures and then, ebi afebi furuma. So, muni go kunguwa. Chiva, it's
no, kwe nduru nyo, no, lekana. Ate kwe nuno, no,
kwa na lekana ngu mchalo, mulala we ya lekana.
Na the sweetheart, koma uba musinyo we. Kaihura, mambi sonyo wa.
Neda, chintu eche chaliwo, nti chaliwo, sija chegana, chaliwo, it happened. And I didn't know it.
Did he apologize to you after all
yes,
that?
Yes, he did apologize to me.
Uh-huh.
And then, ngo muntu ilane musonyo wa, kubanga, right, maybe pain yali mvudeko, and then the obusungu wali mvudeko.
Okay.
And then I'm human, I'm supposed to forgive
what
someone.
What day kano uri limpeo ye kufuwa no gama ni
no mvudeko? No, teyali mpeo, teyali mpeo, gwari mutima anti,
mutima nga guluma.
Teguaruma, na sonyi wa mtu, na musonyi wa.
Again, okra ajiageze
nga siwa wali na sonyi wa. Nyendo kurealizing anti public yali treated differently.
Uh-huh.
Then by the time I'm saying, okay, Mr. Kaihura, please forgive this man. Uh-huh. Yes, he hurt me, but please forgive him. Nga is also asking for forgiveness.
Okay.
And to me, that right, that particular time, nalinga sige na kuli za mtu mwana chayogera.
Okay.
Nalino kumusonywa. But then I still apologize to the public. Abantu bali bengambi, abakaza abalala.
Mm-hmm.
Bakaza abalala. Abachara, sorry. Mm-hmm. Abachara abalala, aba experiencing such.
So what do you think that image you put on kugamba wagea nokubo mulanga ne bakutasa ate no mala no mugeye so I mean
anyway,
those who were on your side
mm-hmm.
they felt like betrayed.
Yes, true but
so
then,
how do you
but then I go back to the point where I'm saying tino nachikola ngo omuntu sachikola nga Leila Kayondo omuyimbi nalumwa nengenda ku police and then Nemsonywe yali ansobeza
okay
but nachikola nga my other name is Nakacho, I'm a twin.
Oh, yes.
So, yeah. So, at that particular time, I was not doing it as Leila Kayo, you know, that people love. And
you
people,
were doing it like any other female.
And any other person in the world. So, okay. I was handling a personal situation.
Okay.
But in the process, maybe I hurt and disappointed so many people that believed in me and wanted me to do things their own way.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, I've always already Uganda, USA, Alan Wasson in the studio. Ndine Leila Kayondoa, no? Gezako kututambu zebintuwe biali wo. Jukida in China, yo show. Aline Irene Nambiru, waliko Hilton Hotel.
Yes.
Show is sponsored by Unicorses. Yes. And they're gonna be, it's kind of like a charity charity concert.
Fundraising.
Yeah, fundraising for clean water.
Yes.
Do you know where the clean water is gonna be? Over project here, you're going to GTK, or you don't know?
I know, of course, that while we're going to be at Hilton Hotel,
okay,
we want to make sure that so many Ugandans and other people, friends of Ugandans, and then because we fundraising for people back home.
Okay.
We want to make sure that sent as if we demo.
Okay.
To sobolo kugenda ne today work up back home.
Okay.
Ne to making sure that abantu abana bataina clean water or people at home.
Okay.
Don't have clean water. Have access to it.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our tourism in Accra, Uganda, USA, and a show Watson Mix Drive Mix. It is sponsored by Postbank Uganda Limited, and Postbank informs you that buying a classic diaspora classic account, you can transfer your money in dollars, in shillings, in pounds. No second account here, your Uganda Air Diaspora Classic account. So, kati take your center, grow account, basangwa wali Nkrumah Road. Bajja kuba bakuyamba buli kimu kyonna. Tugenda kuba kayimba kala today ne mwana muwala Leila Kayondo n'oluyimba olwo. Yes, be a little weekend. So what inspired you to do little weekend?
No, little weekend nali nakava nakava mu my HSC. That's
which year was this?
That could be 2007. Yeah. 2006. End of 2006. That's when I joined Dream Girls as in my senior six.
Is Dream Girls still there or were Bulgomi splitting?
I'm not sure. Dream Girls is Mr.
How many were you, by the way?
We're three. Uh-huh. Renan Almasi, Anita, and then me.
Okay.
Yeah, Anita the Diva.
Okay.
So I joined the Dream Girls. Ne tukolo inimba very very many songs like Weekend, Jiggy, Wane Kanga Ono Genda. I don't know if you remember that song.
Oh, yeah.
So, what inspired us is that we were learning to get into the business.
Mm-hmm.
So we did a song because we were told to do it,
okay.
And because Mr. Eddie Away alias Wolo Tugama, this is a hit song,
mm-hmm.
And people relax and want to have fun over the weekend.
Okay.
So there's no big story behind the weekend song.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Abali ku Facebook Live mwebali nyo okubera nafe kasoka tukubwa ko bula obulango wano. I mean obubaka wano, there is one Ron Kasozi in there in the UK. Thank you so much for tuning in. Ashley Hadija mwebali nyo okubera ku Radio Uganda USA. Henry Mutiaba, yes, Clean Water Project to gain a maso. Hadija, mwebali nyo na okubira konyo, anyo mlala. Mwena mwena abali ku Radio Uganda USA, mwebali nyo okuuliriza. Tugenda mu weekend, tugenda kuda, tugenda
ku Hilton Hotel.
Tugenda ku Hilton Hotel.
Unicorses.
Na hii tugenda kuzina mkulu na wimba. Lero weekend, ushitekeira. Tugenda maso.
Oba nchaka jukira.
Iye, tugenda ku Hilton Hotel. Choi na nchira. Wechiri. All right, ladies and gentlemen, tugenda maso. Lero weekend. Yachel wachine da. Yeah. We're gonna sit down, Muko.
Sit down, Muko.
But again, what's that here? Oh, I can't stand it. Oh. I'm gonna sing a song. What to do?